Hello, my name is Rick Sumner and I'm a senior officer within West Yorkshire Police, responsible for neighbourhood policing. I've been working with police community support officers, also known as PCSOs, since 2008. There are 565 PCSOs currently working in our force. I'm speaking to you today to let you know that recruitment is now open for police community support officers. Neighbourhood policing is the bedrock of the West Yorkshire Police operational policing strategy, and PCSOs make a significant contribution on a day-to-day basis in delivering that strategy. PCSOs are an important member of the West Yorkshire Police family. On a typical day, your most vital role will be to engage our communities, talking and listening to what they have to say, providing visibility and reassurance. This engagement is crucial and enables us to gain a better understanding of what is currently impacting within our communities. You'll gather vital community intelligence. Your role is also very varied, supporting operational delivery, keeping our communities safe and feeling safe. This could be guarding a crime scene, for instance, conducting house-to-house or CCTV inquiries, maintaining cordons at a large public event. You're able to detain individuals in a certain circumstances, issue fixed penalty notices for certain offences, and even have traffic warden powers. We are looking for people who really care about West Yorkshire communities and want to make a real difference. You'll be given all the training you need to perform the role, but we need people who have good communication skills and are able to work both independently and as part of a team. You need to be proactive in resolving community issues. The salary starts at £21,837, but there are also shift and weekend enhancements on top of this. After 4 years, the salary rises to £24,256. So if you have a genuine passion for caring for our communities and think that being a PCSO could be the role for you, we want to hear from you. More information and details on how to apply is available on the West Yorkshire Police website. Recruitment closes on the 31st of August 2022.